Hi, unfortunate friends, and welcome back for a new episode playing my mage. So I've literally just got to get in one level, just doing it all, just real quick, just finishing it off. I've tried to record this like multiple times, and first I sort of recorded like that much of my screen by accident, and then on the second one I had two OBSs open, and it basically corrupted the file. So yeah, all wonderful. Let's get this finished so I can get this finished and then I will level my druid. So let's get to over here. Am I like just in time? Alright, sound this in. Get this done.
What have we become?
I think either of them are better. Gully shoulders.
There is a bridge nearby that has clear sight of the Shrine of the Storm. The omen comes from there.
Yep. What are you looking at?
Fear not the tides.
Let's go.
Arcathir. They come from the darkest reaches beneath the tides. Most think them mere legend, stories used to warn of the danger of
ah, come on, don't be a dick. Magic. There we go. I'm gonna grab that box. It's probably gonna be like 15k XP. Is it upstairs, downstairs? Let's put it against there. Do that. Come on, die. That was the box. Am I blind? Oh, let's try that. Let's get outside. Get ready to mount. Go. Hop over. Go, go. Like I say, is it still shooting at me from all the way over there? There we go. Right. Flat point.
Storm song will.
Perfect. You.
Tides bless tides,
right, I'm just gonna quickly go hand in sea, but not like this one. This. Let's put that on. Let's see. Just heading all the way to sort this out. Salt. Let's be quicker so I can outrun stuff.
Greetings.
There you go. I just wanted to quickly hand it in. And we're done. Out. Alright, back we go. Back to this place. So, I do I do and I don't enjoy playing mages. They are sort of fun in a way, but it's just they're so squishy, and you've got to be really good at sort of kiting half the time. Okay. Pop, go. Right, you want to use this on that?
Tides consume your run. Wicked flesh. Run!
Got that. Right, let's go. Take this to the face. Positive, I stopped that. I said grab. Come on. Easy enough. Go, and there's a box right inside there, isn't there? Well, there usually was.
My soul, the ancient one.
Good. That.
Will protect this vessel no longer.
Let's drop that on him. Perfect. Where is it's up here, isn't it? Hep.
Be gone, wretched darkness.
Yep. Gather together and boop.
My soul.
Drop that. There you go. Need the wine, isn't it? Skeletons. What's up? Hi, buddy. How you doing? Perfect. Done. And back we go. Can you, like, go away?
How can I help?
In all of us.
Ring.
This tide blood was corrupted only
good.
Recently.
Then with the ring up there. It is more volatile. Well met. Tell you, let's go. I know. There you go. Drop that. Put that against that. Ew. Stop that. Good. Nah. You. Get knifed. Happy days. See you later. You. Get knifed. Poke. 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 And there. That. Drop that. Was not looking at my health. Let's get water elemental back. You. Come on.
Light dies in the endless fathom.
Come on. He's right there. Die, please. Taste to the face. Good. You. Take the knife. Just accept it. Come on! Line of sight bullshit. I need to get some food in me as well. Country food. Let's put you down here. Eat some food. Get some. Okay, we're good. I think it's through here, isn't it? Run. Run. Stop that. Do that. Come on, die already. If I quit. Come on. Yes, good. Food. Good. Down. So I mean, this is the most stupidest thing Blitz of Seven Dawn. Come on. We mean no line of sight. He's right in front of me, you goon. I pray you don't teleport behind me. Place is so stupid. Look, no line of sight. I am literally looking right. How much more line of sight do you want me to have? There we go. So stupid. I hate this boat. I've been on this boat with multiple like ranged characters and it's just it's the most cancerous thing ever. You know what? What do you mean? What is going on? There you go. You know what? Right, you're actually gonna let me attack these people? Stupidest. Glad I had to go back on that boat. I'm just saying that now. We're in this together. The devil spoke of your coming step into the storm. So we lightning bolt the boat. I am Zeus. I call the thunder. Motherfucker. Smite this wretched vessel and free our people. That was nice of you. Should strike now. Real emotional speech. So
I'll be right behind you. No need to wait for me.
Tides bless you. I am
Talia, friend. This burden must be yours to bear. I will take Samuel and meet you by the shrine as soon as we are able.
Just gonna quickly do something. I am going to, because I hate this part of the quest line. You're a long way. I'm gonna go back to Borealis. I shall get back to when I get back. Okay, and I'm back. So I just needed to go back to this. So that's done. Talk to Shaw. Back to this. Order troops. Lands in my direction.
Sleep with one eye open.
We fight in the shadows.
So that's done.
It is a good day for a hunt.
Let's do the Voldoon.
Well met.
Because I hate that the part of that quest. I'm doing whatever's easiest, to be perfectly honest. I'm sorry if you can hear the rain. Got my window open, because it's like just so humid. It's been horrible the past couple days. I think we got a storm coming through as well, so. Let's get in the boat. Look at my little buddy swimming with me. Okay. Catch. Sneaky people. They suck. Turn down. Skulls. Good. Isn't that like a normal big pack that normally like lurking about? Bye. Let's get some food. Nope. Die. No. Okay. You. Alright. Pop, boat. Yeah. Pick up. Hand this in.
Hey there, be careful.
Almost done. Go. Guess map. Yeah.
Soldier.
Yeah, let's go. Talk to you.
Fancy a cuppa?
What's this box? Do I get experience for it? No. Okay. I got the flight point. I'm doing. That's because I had to click on it. Stupid. Come on. Duck and dive. on this end, and then we'll end the video there. So if you leave a like, comment down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.